win or we lose, it's not the issue. It is we have now connected with the people, and that's a big victory. We earned the fight, and it's a clear indication. This is basically a trailer for 2019. We are happy with our performance. Himachal has always been a swing state where there is the government and then the opposition party. It is now the turn of the opposition party. He's won some, he's lost some. But point is, this young man, this new president of the Congress party, he's showing his true colors. He's a fighter. He's got that fire in the belly, and that's what we want, and that's what he's doing. And in a state like Gujarat, he's proved it. We may not have reached a particular mark, but he's connected with the people, connected with the narrative. The dynamics of what we saw in Gujarat was to be... you had to be there to see the fire, the electricity in the whole campaign. It was for the first time we saw such kind of unified attack on the BJP. Never before have we seen anything like this. And he has remained focused, his attention was totally there, and he remained undisturbed despite all provocation to draw him into other issues. Nowhere did he shift face. He continued. And if this is the methodology to be adopted, that's why I concluded that to you earlier at the beginning, that this is a basically what you call a promo,
right, to 2019.
Those who are believe in our ideology, believe in the secular idea of India, who believe in the idea of India, this is a grand platform. You've seen that in Uttar Pradesh. Success or no success, that's not the issue. But if you're able to bring the large section under one platform, if this realization catches on, and I think Rahulji will be a catalyst agent to ensure the unity of the opposition. Have our plan ready. 2019 is about unity. It is a fight of an all India opposition parties and the Bharatiya Janata Party. It is the idea of India versus BJP. Let me sum it up that way. And Congress president is leading it from the front, and our strategy remains our ideology. And our narrative remains the communication we receive from the people across the country, across each state. Every lesson that we have learned will be used for communication to the people and ask them, do you want this to happen or do you want to break this? And do you want to break this for the good of India? Do you stand for the idea of India?